Darren Waller signs to the New York Giants for a third-round pick. Great job, Giants. Great job, Brian Daboll. Listen, guys, I believe that Daniel Jones has a possibility to win MVP next year. And the reason why I believe that Daniel Jones has a possibility to win MVP is his growth. Sometimes it's not the best player in the league. According to Michael Jordan, he was always the best player in the league, but he didn't always win MVP. So I believe Daniel Jones, if he can pass for 30 touchdowns and rush for 1,000 yards, I believe he has a chance to win MVP. Brian Daboll amazes me every day, especially what he did with Josh Allen. Josh Allen came out of nowhere with a 71% completion percentage. I believe Daniel Jones is going to boom this year. He's going to be running the ball, throwing for touchdowns, and doing it all, guys. So make sure this year in fantasy football that you pick up Daniel Jones as your starting fantasy football quarterback. Peace.